स्टूडेंट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दैट एक्सरसाइज 3A क्लास 8 एडवांस मैथ्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इफ एक्स बाय बी प्लस सी माइनस ए इक्वल टू वाई बाय सी प्लस ए माइनस बी इक्वल टू जेड बाय ए प्लस बी माइनस सी एंड एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी देन शो दैट ईच ऑफ दिस रेशियो इज इक्वल टू 1. So student, let's have a look how to solve this one. Question number 10. Now student, look. Solution of question number 10, class 8 advanced maths, exercise 3A. The given part is x by b plus c minus a equal to y by c plus a minus b equal to z by a plus b minus c. This is the given part. Now look student, after that I will introduce here one ratio, say k. Here x by b plus c minus a equal to y by c plus a minus b equal to z by a plus b minus c equal to k. Say one ratio I am here that introduce. Now we'll go for the multiply x equal to k with this one, multiply k into b plus c minus a. The next one y equal to k into c plus a minus b, z equal to a plus b minus c. Now look student, after that if I add all this x plus y plus z, then what will happen here? Look, I am just going to add a plus b plus c, sorry, x plus y plus z, x plus y plus z, then k b plus c minus a plus k c plus a minus b plus k a plus b minus c. Now look student, after that here if I take k common, then remaining part would be here that b plus c minus a plus c plus a minus b plus a plus b minus c. Now look here, c and c cancel, a and a cancel, b and b cancel, so remaining part would be here student that x plus y plus z, then x plus y plus z equal to k into a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c. Now look student, in the given question it is mentioned that x plus y plus z equal to a plus b plus c, so here I will write down a plus b plus c equal to k into a plus b plus c. Now why this one? Look, since x plus y plus z equal to a plus b plus c, it is given. Now look student, after that here a plus b plus c by a plus b plus c equal to k, cancel these two, then 1 equal to k. Now what is the value of k here in the ratio? Look, k equal to this value, which means in place of k I will put down this value directly. So here therefore 1 equal to, in place of k I will put down directly that x by b plus c minus a equal y by c plus a minus b equal z by a plus b minus c, this equal to 1, which is our proof actually. So we'll write down here, hence proof. This is the answer of question number 10.